In this video, we have given that a cos theta minus b sin theta is equal to c, and we have to find the value of a sin theta plus b cos theta. So we have given that a cos theta minus b sin theta is equal to c, and if we square both sides, then we get a square cos square theta plus b square sin square theta minus 2ab sin theta cos theta is equal to c square. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have to find the value of a sin theta plus b cos theta. So suppose it is equal to k, and if we square it both side, then we get a square sin square theta plus b square cos square theta plus 2ab sin theta cos theta is equal to k square. Suppose this is equation 2, and if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then a square cos square theta plus a square sin square theta is a square times cos square theta plus sin square theta plus b square sin square theta plus b square cos square theta is b square times sin square theta plus cos square theta, and minus 2ab sin theta cos theta and plus 2ab sin theta cos theta will get cancelled, and in the right hand side we get c square plus k square. And it is a square times cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1 plus b square times sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1 is equal to c square plus k square, and we get k square is equal to a square plus b square minus c square, and k is equal to plus minus root under a square plus b square minus c square. So it is the value of k.